Hi, I'm Donna Lee Ising. I'm an actress, and I'm going to start out with a story of my family because I think that's the most interesting thing about me. My dad came over from China, from Taishan, China, when he was 10 years old, and he came over by himself. He lived in the back of a laundry in Brooklyn until he was 15, and it was my aunt and uncle's laundry. And my uncle signed papers so he could join the Air Force at 15. And it was the best thing that could have happened to him. The Air Force trained him. And he was a proud AMVET for the rest of his life. My dad was a genius, and he attended Stanford and graduated from USC. He earned a graduate degree from Ryder College in electronics, and he earned 11 patents in computer technology. And when he was 70, he went back to Claremont University and earned a teaching degree and taught chemistry in a high school. My mom's parents came from Japan. They immigrated from Japan and they owned a carnation farm. And when World War II broke out, my mom's family went to, well, actually was sent to the post and relocation camp, which is the same one that George Takei was in. There were seven children in my mom's family. My grandfather lost all of his land, but after the war, he came back and he started another carnation farm. My mom's family was raised on, she says, they were very poor and they were raised on tomato sandwiches. But was a hardworking family, and by the time my grandfather died, he was a millionaire because of the Japanese stock market and because of the carnation farm. My uncle Jack Fujimoto earned a doctorate, and he was the first Western dean of a college on the West Coast when he became the dean of Pierce College. I have another uncle, Tak Fujimoto, who is the director of photography on Silence of the Lambs and Philadelphia and Sixth Sense, and I'm very proud of him. He's in textbooks because of his fabulous work. My mom was a nurse. My mom was voted the most beautiful woman in her school, and she was a charge nurse for most of her life. And my mom is the most important person in my life. My cousin David Wong won a primetime Emmy with his partner George Doherty for Peter and the Wolf on Broadway. And that's my background. I was raised in Anaheim, California, and I'm a very obsessive person. So when I was 17, I started entering pageants, and by the time I was finished, I had entered at least 100 contests, and I either won or placed in all of them, and I'm very proud of that. I'm a former Miss Los Angeles Chinatown, Miss Orange County Universe, Miss San Francisco Universe. And I also, I have a bachelor's of science in business management from Pepperdine University and an MBA. I started out in show business as a dancer in Blade Runner. If you look at, I've been in show business for over 30 years. If you look at my IMDb, you'll see at the beginning of my career, you would have heard of everything. Because in those days they only had huge projects in the three networks, and I took some time off. I earned my bachelor's and my master's and I worked my way up to a vice president of marketing for a technology company called SpotSync. During my career, I started 4 marketing departments, which included advertising, events, trade shows. I wrote all of the literature. I developed all of the literature with Mark Schrimmer, with the Mark Schrimmer Agency. And thank you, Mark. And I'm very proud of my business career. But about 10 years ago, my husband knew that I loved acting. And he told me to return. So probably, you know, from 10 years ago, I did everything I was offered because I wanted to get used to being on the set again. So you may not have heard of a lot of the projects that I've done, but the last 2 years I've taken acting very, very seriously. Not that I've always taken it very seriously. I was with a theater company for 12 years with Sal Romeo's Friends and Artists Company on Vermont Avenue. We studied the Stanislavski method. Right now, I am studying the Uta Hagen method at South Coast Rep, and I'm also studying Shakespearean with Shakespearean acting with Carol Foreman in Seal Beach. And I'm proud to say that my Lady Macbeth monologue won Best Actress for it. I'm very proud of that. And I've been trying to do great projects with great people for the last 2 years. I'm proud to say that I worked with Eddie Griffin and Justin Shankaro and Robert Amico in Pyram Gill's Bad President, which premiered at the Cannes Film Festival and which will be out soon. I played Sky Cahill in John Raine's Finding Purpose, The Road to Redemption, which won Best Feature Film at the 2019 Hollywood Silver Screen Film Festival, and I'm really proud of that. I was the queen of the festival, and thank you, Petra Dieter. I'm really, really proud of Finding Purpose, The Road to Redemption, and I hope that everyone will see it. It's on Amazon Prime now, and it's also in an international film festival, so fingers crossed. And I also just came back from Pennsylvania from filming Evergreen is the Blood with John Raine in Polestar Studios again. And I played the Vampire Queen in that film, and it will have tons of special effects, and I can't wait for everyone to see that film. So thank you very much.